getting into transposing chords at the moment. We already did the major triad. Now I'm gonna stay in the fifth position and transpose minor triads chromatically. Just basic minor triads, starting with the first one. Then alternating the direction. And reversing that. That's it. Minor triads transposed chromatically while staying in one position.